My name is Sergeant Gonzalez. I'm an alumni from Chavez. I graduated in 2010, and I've known Miss Wertz since I was a seventh grader. She was my yearbook and English teacher at Webster Middle School. Me being in the service means a lot that Miss Wertz started this whole Operation Titan and sending us packages overseas, or even when we're here on the States, knowing that our school supports everything that we're doing as service members and still remembers us even though we're long gone and no longer attending the school. Means a lot. And while I was over there on my second tour, she sent me care packages, and so I ended up out of my own time taking the time to get a flag flown for her, showing her an appreciation for everything she's done for me, not just for Operations Titans, but as a teacher, you know, watching me grow up. And also I got a certificate to go along with the flag showing that it's been flown, signed by General Hickman, a two-star general. So thank you for everything you've done for us, and I speak on behalf of all the service members that are alumni, that we appreciate everything you've started here.
Well, I'm going to tell you, Jose is the reason that Operation Titan finally got off the ground. I kept saying, we need to do this, we need to do this. I had a former student, one of my other editors, who was in the Air Force, and I sent him cards and packages. But it was when Jose got deployed that I said, my husband was by me on this too, and he goes, we're just going to do it and make it happen. And then that was in 2012, and my daughter was a big part of that, and she was really excited that you got your box and everything. So it's really been a labor of love. Thank you. This is really...